Today's video is for you class 6th history chapter number 1 and the chapter name is what, where, how and when. History, his story. When we are knowing our past is called history. So first thing came in our mind is how we are knowing about past. Rashida is a girl who was thinking that what had happened in our past and how we will know about our past. So first thing I have written, finding out what happened. The main question is how we are knowing about the past. What can we know about the past? There are several things we can find out, like so many old things during the search of past archaeologists found that what people ate, what kind of clothes they wore and house of which they lived, how early people living their life that time. So these are some questions who archaeologists try to find and try to solve. But yes, for this history there is no written records. Whatever the things archaeologists found, they have written behalf of that. So there is no particular evidences, but yes, the things we are getting from archaeologists, we can make and we can think the history that time people were living that kind of life. Next is, what can we know about the past? What can we know about the past? Simple, the things which archaeologist was found to digging the so many places, so they have written some records and they have written some thing in history that people were living that kind of life. Where did they live? The time early people were started living near the water sources. They lived the bank of the river Narmada for several hundred thousand years. It seems that that time people were very skilled gatherers. They lived in forest also and collected roots, fruits and other forest produced things for their food. They also hunted people, animal in the very beginning time. This was the main source of food for early men.